Hi guys, just quickly before we start the video, quite a lot of you guys have asked how to contact me directly to ask pigeon questions or genetic questions, so I would just like to let you know how to do that. There are three easy ways. The easiest way is just to ask a question in the YouTube comments. I do read all the comments, and I try and answer as many as I can, so that is the best way. If you leave a question in the comments, anyone can read the answers, and they can help anyone. Another method is to join a Facebook group. I'm in a lot of Pigeon Genetics Facebook groups. And if you ask a question in the group, there's a whole community of people who can answer. And that way you'll know you're getting a good quality answer. There are a lot of genes I'm not familiar with personally. So if you ask in the group, you are a lot more likely to find someone who can answer your specific question. But if you really would like to just contact me directly, I do have a Patreon. I set it up a few months ago now, but I haven't really made a fuss about it. If you join the Patreon, you can send me a direct message, and I do read all the messages and reply to them. So if you really do feel like you need to contact me directly, that's the way to do it. Otherwise, you can easily use a Facebook group or a YouTube comment. Anyway, let's have a look at the pigeons. Here is our old hen. She was due to lay her second egg yesterday, so we'll have a look and see what's going on. There is only one egg there. She's a 9-year-old hen now, so she might be getting towards the end of her breeding life. So hopefully this egg is fertile, and hopefully it's a tiger grizzle, because that'll give us a nice young stock bird to use to breed tigers in the future. Anyway, let's put it back. These little ones are still growing. In the 2 days since you've last seen them, the colour really has come through. The smaller one has a lot of white. He's got some white flights on both wings, I think. A lot of white on the back. And I think earlier I saw, yeah, some white underneath as well. They both have their rings on them now. Let me know, what do you think? Do you reckon they'll be tiger grizzles or will they be black? I think they'll both be tigers. That'll be my bet. The smaller one, on the day they hatched, I had a look at them, and he actually had a piece of this grass wrapped around his neck, so I think he might have missed his first feed. And that explains why the other one's a lot bigger. And of course up here we have our little Barlas family. These beautiful little guys growing up very quickly. It's getting quite big. And a little aggressive. My wife has named him Chip. So welcome to the channel, Chip. I do have a surprise coming up next week. A new colour project that I'm very excited about. Let me know if you can guess what the new colour might be. It's a colour that I've spoken about on the channel before, but it's the first time I'll have it in the loft. I'm actually planning on doing a colour combination that I don't think anyone else has ever done before, so I'm quite excited about that. So yeah, take a guess in the comments. Let me know what you think the new colour project is, and if you're correct, I'll pin the comment if you're correct. But yeah, that's next week, probably next Saturday or Sunday. You'll see an update on that, so another week. Anyway guys, like I said, if you want to get in contact, you can leave a comment, you can use a Facebook group, or you can use the Patreon. But please don't try and track me down in person or on social media. Have a good one.